We're gonna do it too. And this guy, he can also sing a little bit, so he's gonna sing some harmonies here. We're gonna do an old Triumph song for you.
Yes.
And this is, you know, if I have a theme song, I think of this as my theme song. This is a tune that started life as a poem I wrote in my grade 12 English class. And, you know, you stick it in a folder, and then years later, when you're desperate to try and write songs for your second album, and you've got no time, and you're going through old things, just, and there's this poem, I go, yeah, this will make a good intro. And those were the days when you could write a song. I think some of you remember those days. It could be 7 minutes long, and you could get it on the radio. You know, you could have, you know, quiet intros and build, and it could have different, you know, it could be symphonic. And so this was a, grew the poem turned into the little introduction, and then the song grew out of that. And, you know, I still like to play it, because I think it's got a good sort of core spirit in it. And that is that it doesn't matter sort of how old you get or what's going on in your life, you still have to always try and hold on to your dreams.
Music holds a secret to knowing.